Hello, everyone. Biometal Omega here. Welcome back to where to the game where I always mistake A for B. We're in for another doozy because we're in late game. One day, I will remember what button is freaking what. One day. Yeah, those dudes just still hate me. I still hear somebody. It's like somebody recorded this with Buckles originally. Okay. And then just forgot to take him out when they put it in the game. Through this. Ooh, I saw. Okay, I don't know how I survived that. Well, I don't know how to. I need to learn how to dodge those again. Here we go to area O. I said no, I mean no. Sorry, I'm getting a little distracted. I do. What the hell? What, like... My problem is the only thing you can destroy one of those. There's another one of those! Oh, I didn't even know you could do it in that one. Screw you, buddy. What? Wait! 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 Oh, God! There. Okay, I found a new way to destroy those suckers. I don't like it, but I found it. Oh, God. Okay, thank you for mercy. Thank you for the tiny piece of mercy. Yes, we get to listen to that. Yeah, more of this bull. Hopefully the impact doesn't hurt you. Hey! Oh, hi! What is this? 5 or 6 each. Oh, what the? Why was... Why is it over there? I hate so much right now. So much. Oh, wow, that's good news right there, isn't it? I'm just outright screwed right there. Oh, those have a limited range. Okay, that's good to know. Good, good. Okay, I'm screwed. Newsflash, I'm screwed. I'm not scared, I'm screwed. There isn't, like, a safe point for millennia and a half. Yep, I...
Screw you!
Okay, well, timing was off. I got it. Yeah. Oh, God. I forgot just how much of a nightmare this was. Run. Oh! Ha! You trapped me! I activated your trap card. They're all just dishes! Yeah, well, you aren't really a threat unless I try to go over that high bar for the directly. Oh!
Ah, boy!
Oh, I don't know how that didn't hit me, but I love that it didn't. Space statue, you gotta love it. Easter Island and statue douches, it's just... Okay. Me and them. Okay. Save it here. Yeah, that's the only transporter in here, you gotta love it. And this is your farming area right here. Yay, but I don't think I have much of an option for that one. This one is just absolutely a bubble of fun right here. Oh no! Why?! I'm just gonna die and get my life back. That's not worth it. Yeah, I know it failed. Just gonna get my life back. Just dying that far in is not worth it. It's not worth continuing on. I'm gonna have one extra life for the boss. Continue with that. Poor show. For some reason I didn't dash. Oh, the lag on that dash is delicious! I actually just... Stay gone now, right? Oh, sweet. Yes. You I can't do much about.
Ah, you I can't!
That one's doing too right there. Luckily I was at full health, so I can actually use that. This is another fucking right here. Really. You know what? Yes, I am gonna sit here and farm like it. Why? Okay, there we go. Finally. Back on. Oh god. Oh god, no. Sorry, 1 second. This is not good right here. This guy is a freaking pain in my tootie. Really now? Really now? Really now? Oh, shoot. I hate this guy. Probably beat that when he does this, when I think of it. Yeah, I should probably do that. Just spamming. Screw that, man. Screw you. Just pain in the butt when you have when you die and you have to fight this guy again. Almost there. I can feel it. Oh, double hit. I swear the air attack is more powerful. Wonder, can I? That's pretty much it. Yeah, they give you a final stage in there right here, so I'm gonna farm again. I'm not afraid of it. I'm not afraid of saying it. Oh god. Why did he die? Ooh. Just the right distance away for him not to spawn. There we go. Fuck. Well, time to save the state. Okay. God. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do it this way. Very purge method. Here we go. This is a little different than the easy mode fight. Not gonna like this. Oh god. I know I can do it, I know I can do it. I need this. I am a bad player. Zero charge method doesn't work on these douchebags. There's no walls to jump on. so it's kinda unscrewed. I'm utterly screwed. He keeps doing the death skull thing. I can't. Stop it! Wow, okay. Quit it with the death. Let me do some damage. Damn it. Oh god. Yeah, wow, I'm just gonna get hit real fast here because it's patterned. Why? What? I hate you. I can't even do any damage. Because of that bull crap! Sorry, I'm in utter and complete try-hard mode right now. So I'm not gonna be talking yet. See, I'm not gonna be talking. I can't do crap while I'm talking. Second phase yet. I shook you, sir. I shook you. You're not such a big guy now, are ya? Maybe I should stop floating. That's gonna lead to death. Oh god. No. No. This may look stupid. Damn it. It works, I tell you it does. You need to learn to learn the timing again. Why the hell were you over there? Screw you! Joystick is not the best. What the hell? What kind of bullshit? What the hell is that bullcrap? He's supposed to target right on you. What the hell? Since when has that ever been random? Oh, maybe it's just messed up because my computer sucks. Back to that old strategy that doesn't work half the time. This is gonna be a photo finish if it does. Oh my god, why? What the freaking... I'm screwed, that's it. Yeah, screw this game. I freaking hate this. Screw you! are you playing at? That's bull when you know it. Targeting is all off. What? What kind of bull crap is-
Let's go!
Well then, we're training. Yeah, the targeting on that drop move for Prometheus is normally, like, right on your head. So normally you can bypass it by baiting him to one side and dashing to the other. And the only reason I do the human thing with the cross thing from Pandora is because there's so little space. And crouching just gives you more space. You don't even move much, so it works. I don't know. Either way, if you only take damage from those flames that spit out after Prometheus does his dive, then you don't get hit with much anyway. Man, my wrists hurt. We survived them. Yes. Good God. This battle. In my opinion, this is probably the most legitimately hard one in the game. For me, the final boss is more of a "we're gonna fire a lot of bull at you" kind of thing. I mean, it's still good. Don't get me wrong, but it's kind of how much bull can we make them dodge? That's kind of the point. But it's, I don't know. How much bull can we throw at them that they have no chance to dodge? That's probably a little better. Good God, I think I've been filming this episode alone for an hour. I hate that battle. And that means there is maybe 2 episodes left. So we gotta do all the bosses. I think I need to get my arms a rest. So I don't normally use a gamepad, honestly. I don't play on my... And my DS, I don't have this problem, honestly. There's none of the lag issues. I know it sounds like I'm complaining. Sorry, I'm not trying to do that. But I wonder, what does it look like when I'm holding this and I'm just doing all this? I'm doing all the crap while battling. That has to look stupid. That has to just look outright stupid. Only if the eraser worked in boss battles. Like, I would love that. It would make it a little OP, though. I will admit, it would make it a little OP. That's it. That's all we got left. I should have saved it here, excuse me. That is all we have left, people! Ugh. So anyway, good god, that took way too long. I have literally been filming that for an hour and 20 minutes. Yeah. It's interesting what randomizing a battle like that can do to it. Good god. Or causing issues to it because of other factors, but that's another matter. Anyway, thank you everyone for watching. I'm out of here. I need to get a hot patch. Yeah, I sound like a wimp. Yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!